Yes, team math has definitely impacted them with being creative, critical thinking, analyzing information.
One of the things that really appealed to us as a district about ST Math, honestly, is that it was nonverbal. It was great to be able to use one platform that was across the district all students could use.
My favorite thing about ST Math is I like to play the games.
It's so student friendly, and so the students just love GG, as you could see.
A lot of the ST Math puzzles that the students are doing and their journey actually aligns with a lot of what we do with Eureka, the program we're using for math.
So when we're going to that objective, they're like, oh, I know this. I know this objective. And so they're already ready to go.
They get so excited when with the interaction.
They're able to help others and they're able to walk them through it. So they're able to help them, their classmates problem solve as well as their critical thinking.
We help each other out.